Hey guys, it's Tyler and I'm going to be playing Roblox today. I haven't been playing my Xbox that much. I might think of playing a bit of Lumber Tycoon. At first I thought it was like a bit rubbish, but it's really good. If you guys don't know what it's about or anything, so first you basically have to get 20 coins. And when I'm loading in, I'll show you. And my favourite animation about it is this animation. Like that, yeah, that's my favourite animation. And first thing you do to get like everything, you have to buy an axe. So if you're playing on Xbox, you hold RT. I'm not sure about PC. Oh god. You hold RT and then you drag it right there. And if you want to see the price, it is £12 or 12 money, whatever you guys will call it. So I'm gonna chat with Tom. Yes, I'll buy it. So now I've bought it. You take it to your base or anywhere around him. I just like taking it to my base. Oh, source guys. So I need to take it all the way to my... It's advertising something. It's advertising cars free. That's pretty cool. Never seen a game what's advertised. Well, I have, but not like a Roblox game what's advertised something. Where the hell's my base? There he is. Is he in my base? I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is my base. So, you're in my base. Oh yeah, I gotta do this all over again. Because I was doing it on my old account. Sorry, I forgot I created a new account, so I'm gonna... On Xbox is X to open box, and then you have got this. Whatever you call this. I call it an axe, because I'm England. If you're American, you might call it something different. So, you got to a tree, you can cut it down. I like the animation to cut. Well, first, before I cut it down, I'm gonna get a base. Oh, that's how to get money, I forgot. Have to get money. So in the game, you just cut trees down. Which is just real life, but in the game you have to cut trees down, and then you... I'll show you what to do. Well, I like taking little bits at a time near here, so then people don't steal it. So that's why I'm doing it near here. So if anyone steals my things, then I'll tell them to pay for it. Well, I can't pay for it, it's just a game. So I'm just going to cut that down. So I got that. So now you got to hold RT and then put it in the wood drop off. And then it'll give you money. That just gave me 12. Let me see if I can fit this whole thing in. I doubt it. No. I don't think I can, so I'm just going to chop it down. Please chop down. This morning I was playing it, and then people thought that I was like YouTuber, but I'm not. Well, I am, I'm not famous. People thought I was Roman from someone. He's a YouTuber. His name is Roman, but it's a long story. Well, basically, it's not a long story, but his name's Roman in real life, and he does the saddest stories in Roblox. And then someone I was playing this morning on my phone, and this person called and said, "Roman's in the game." and then he's standing next to me, and then everyone was just crowding around me. They obviously thought that I was Roman. My God, it's gonna take forever. I've had enough of pressing RT. I wish I had a PC and then I could just do it really quick. Well, I do, but I'm gonna get a charger, so most of my videos will be on my PC. Which that will be good. And then you could see me do it on my PC, and then I can, not only can I edit my own videos, well, my dad edits my videos now, because he has a PC. He has a MacBook Pro PC, so he edits the videos from that. He edits my videos. If I tell him to, he'll just do it. So that's how he edits the videos. He does it by iMovie. There is iMovie on phone. Well, I find that a bit hard, because I did try doing a video on iMovie on phone, and then it just didn't work out, and then I just didn't upload it because I got bored. Figure it out. Then I can obviously not cut that. And then how much? So I'm guessing it would just lose me a 60. What do you think? Comment down below what you think. I'm thinking it will leave me a 60. You guys, comment down below what you think it will leave me with. So will it be, oh my God. Just giving you guys more time. What? 74! Ah, whoever got 74, you guys are right. That person's right. So if you commented 74 down below, you are right and I was wrong. And there is a way to zoom in and out on Xbox. But I forgot. No, just on this game. In speedrun you can. Well, I don't know why they don't add it in different games. Chat, what can I say? You want some lander? Yeah, I do. Great, just take a look around. Okay. There are 100. God's sake. Blah, blah, blah. I don't want to listen to you anymore because you said there are 100. Well, that's rubbish that there are 100. I mean, like, come on. It's just rubbish. Well, in real life, like, my house was about a lot of money. A lot of money. 200 BC. Come on. How is it not going? What? Why did it have to cut all the way around? That's just rubbish. I think that this will give me a lot of money. Well, I just need 100 or more. If I get 100 or more, that would be good. Like, things in there, not really, I'll show you. It's like, that is only £12. Or 12 money. This is 505. Carried through the hardest. You can just buy that for that. It's basically exactly the same, so who would need it? It's rubbish. No, he's gonna use mine now. Okay, of course not. Right, just need to break this. Then au revoir. Hurry up. I don't know why I'm doing this. Well, I am trying to get a land, but I did buy a land for about 50. So I got 7% off. And that was good. Well, now it's telling me to buy loads more. It's not fair, it's not fair. At first, when I didn't know, I just thought you walk through it and then you get money. That would be cool if you could. Well, no, you don't. I just gonna yes, how much money do I have? Wait, I have 128. Yes, I can go buy a bit of land now, and then I'll still be left with 28. Shellwood. In 24 hours. I might. Oh no! Come on, sir. I was gonna buy that bit of land. Hello, sir. My name's Tyler. So I'm just gonna get the first one. I don't want that. I will get. Yeah, I'll get that. So two, Tyler Fallout 09. Why the hell is this here? I'll just take a photo of that. Is that even meant to be there? I have no idea, I never saw that before. Bonjour, my name is Mr. Tyler. Is this, where even is my land? My land was over there. I totally forgot where my bit of land was. Oh, God's sake, I forgot. Please say it's behind here. Oh my God, this is top secret. It's literally top secret. No one can even see it. So I can like get all the, it's good for wood. I want a sign. So I want to trick people to thinking that massive house where you get to steal wood and that is mine. And I'll be like, boom shakalaka, I'm gonna call the doctor. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, here. Zoomed out. So on Xbox it is the up, down, left, right. Up, down, yeah, up, down, left, right. They are, no, it's just up and down how to do that. Things. Oh god. Okay. No, can you get money for it? Let me see. Look at my money up there. Can you get money for doing this? Remember, I got 28 right now. If it goes up, no, you don't get money for it. Well, it might glitch. You might. Wait. I'm gonna do this. This says. Then I'll get the money. So yeah, bro. Haha. Oh. Yeah, guys. Oh, it gives you so much. It gives you so much. OMG. Right, guys, look at my money, I'll show you. I only had 28, and now it's gone up to 579. So guys, it is worth it. So if you guys get a new house on this, then you sell the sign, it gives you so much money. That is so much. Well, for you guys, it might not be that much. Well, for me, it's sort of, I'll say. I need to go buy something for my house, to be honest. Jumping up and down on the wheeled house. No, can you save it? No, you cannot. What does blueprints even do? How much are they? They worth it? Yes, they are. Yeah, blah blah blah. I'll get it for God's sake. What the hell is a blueprint, guys? I just bought it. Hopefully, it's worth it. I want an animation in Roblox where you can run so fast. So if Roblox, if you're watching this, please can you make an animation where you can run so fast? Instead of like this lame animation where you just walk. I'm not being mean, I do like this animation, but I really want an animation where you can like run so fast. Instead of like, some games it lets you run really fast, but some don't. Most of the games don't. Right, time to open this up. Wow. Can I turn around? Oh no! I wanna move it. I done something wrong. Ah, what the hell? How do I get rid of it? It's not worth it. Don't get it. What the hell do we... I want to do this on other people's. Who would even want to do this? So guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's episode. So big thanks for all of you guys for watching. Remember to smash that like button. Let's aim for about 20 likes and 10 new subscribers. So a big thanks for all you guys for watching. Goodbye.